years, yeah, I played dumb, but I always knew that you talked to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet so I could keep you. And ain't it funny how you ran to her the second that we called?
Can we think I'm a paranoid asshole and yet you're on a date with Robbie?
Ain't it funny
how you said you were friends?
Not a date. Now it sure is how someone. I've heard that one before.
You've betrayed me, and I know that you'll never feel sorry for the way I hurt. Yeah, you talked to her when we were together, loved you at your worst, but that didn't matter. It took you 2 weeks to go off and date her. Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor. Now you bring her around just to shut me down, show her off like she's a new trophy. I know if you were true, there's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quickly. Ain't it funny? All the twisted games, all the questions you used to avoid.
You know, tonight's just really not a good night. But we should totally have been turned around.
Hey!
Who's this guy?
Hey, this is Robbie. He works with my dad.
Oh. You betrayed.